I'm Bethany Kay. I'm a certified child life specialist here at the Barbara Bush Children's Hospital, and I help normalize the environment. When a child comes in, this is a very unfamiliar environment for them to be in, so we like to create opportunities for them to play. We coordinate events. You know, we want them to feel comfortable and to know what to expect so that procedures go really smoothly. Or if they're still a little bit tearful, they're still able to come out of this procedure saying, you know what, that was really hard, but I got through it. And it wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. We've had circus performers come, we've had robotics teams come, but really exciting, starting last year, we started doing Camp Week. It was honestly one of the best experiences ever as a child life specialist, but then also to see the reactions from our campers for the week. The patient rooms turned into bunk rooms, the atrium turned into the field house, and you know, the rec hall and different things. And we just had so much fun. So to be able to offer them that experience was really cool. So we're gearing up right now to do our second annual Camp Week, and Allagash has been amazing to help us with that, and we are so thankful for that experience and that we have them as continuing partners with that event.
My name is Sherry St. Pierre. I am currently a clinical nurse leader here on the inpatient unit and in the pediatric intensive care unit at the Barbara Bush Children's Hospital. I am a three-time recipient of the Allagash Pediatric Nursing Scholarship. My youngest son was born, he had breathing problems. We had to be admitted here several times, and I actually fell in love with this place and with the nurses that took care of him. And so I went back, I became a CNA, I got hired here. I worked here as a CNA for several years and knew I wanted to go back to school and I wanted to be a nurse and make a bigger impact with the patients and families. So that was the first time I got one of the scholarships that helped me go back and get my associate's degree. I worked here as a nurse and knew that I loved this role that I am in currently, which is the clinical nurse leader. You get to do a lot of work with patients with chronic illnesses that you may see throughout their lifetime, parents that need a lot of education to bring their kids home. And so that's when I went back and applied again and got scholarship money from Allagash to be able to go back and get my master's degree and to get a specialty certification to get this role. So yeah, it's been really great. I feel a great connection with Allagash. I feel like I've been in school forever. I know, and now people are like, when are you going back for your doctorate? I don't know, so maybe I'll go back to Allagash in the future. Thanks, Allagash.